Good evening. The coronavirus is the biggest threat this country has faced for decades, and this country is not alone. Without a huge national effort to halt the growth of this virus, there will come a moment when no health service in the world could possibly cope. The time has now come for us all to do more. From this evening, I must give the British people a very simple instruction. You must stay at home.